part of the main set because we couldn't hear Ben. And even after the fifth time he's explained it to us, still not really doing it anyway because we have a lot of important things to talk about. This is what our team was to me for the past 4 years, and as a team, we have suffered through the hardest practices and afterwards ate the biggest meals possible. Juan, I'm talking to you. We have been through rough patches at meets, and we've also celebrated victory. We spend about 10 to 16 hours a week with each other just at practice, and this time together has allowed us to become close friends and even more like a family, which makes gaining time not as dispiriting, and the victories extra sweet. And I'm so thankful for my time here. Mom, Dad, these experiences would have never happened without you guys. Thank you for your undying love and support, and you've tried to be at every single one of my meets, even if I tell you it's not important and it's not that big of a deal. You don't know how much I miss. I love you guys with all my heart. Thank you to all the other parents out there. You have as much dedication as your sores. When we have to wake up at a dreadful hour of the morning so we can get to morning practice, you're right up there with us to make sure we get there on time. You sacrifice your time and effort to help out with these meets and various events in which they couldn't happen without your effort and hard work. We appreciate every one of you. I'd like to say a few thank yous. First to the coaches. Grant, you're my first coach on the team. You're known for your mom jokes. Your mom jokes. Your lovable kindness and your big bear Grant hugs. You may not know this, but you are one of the biggest reasons why I've come as far as I did in my swimming career. Once I did practice, I remember you told me that you knew one day I was gonna be really good. You told me that you saw a lot of potential in me when I thought I had none. I wish I had joined the team earlier so that I could have had more time being coached under you. It was really a pleasure. Thank you for your belief in me and teaching me that there's always time to have fun. Cliff. I don't know if I've told you this before, but or when I moved here and I was looking for a team, the only reason I joined Northern Lights was because I liked your website better. I was one of the slower swimmers who thought I was Thank you for sticking around with us. I don't know how I survived without my sister, my cousin, or whatever people think we looked like that day. My canoe fishing buddy. The only person who will tell me straight up if a dress looks bad on me. The person who agrees to go on a diet with me, and then the next hour goes to McDonald's. And the only person I can count on to eat ice cream the day before a big meeting. Sorry, Ben. Even though I haven't seen much of you this year, I still consider you one of my best friends. I'm really going to miss you next year. Also, thank you for joining hockey with me. You look like a pro. Gabby, my sister. You may be annoying and you may fight, but having you at practice for the last 2 years has been a lot of fun. The thing that I say next isn't going to be on record, so just ignore after I say it. I know that if you keep up with swimming and you keep going to practice, you'll be able to be faster than I was. I sincerely hope you keep up with it. It will be more fun as the years go by, I promise. I wish I could take you to college with me, and I'll really miss you next year. Adriana, you have been my travel buddy this year. Thank you for making all of the travel meets I've been to so much fun, and I still can't believe we packed in 5 minutes. I'd like to thank one of my close friends, Melinda, who couldn't be here tonight. I remember in your speech last year that you said a role model doesn't have to be an Olympian or someone famous. It can be a friend. Melinda, you were my role model and one of my best friends. Your love for the pool was infectious. Every day you asked if I was going to practice, and at practice, you asked if I was going to the morning practice the next morning. You nagged me to go to so many morning practices, and I would go even if I really didn't want to. Thank you for constantly pushing me at practice and being the best teammate anyone could ask for. I miss you, and I wish I could swim with you again. Nicholas. My first day on the team, Morgan, who Grant had designated as my best friend for the day, told me you were the craziest one out of everybody. We were doing this dry land set where you did the arrow and you crawl under people, and I looked over and I saw you flailing under everybody. I don't know what was going on. All I thought was, well, it's a good thing I don't have to swim with him since he's only a third grader. During my time on this wonderful team, I have made many lifelong friends and memories that I will remember forever. Everything I have learned from swimming, I will take with me to college. That being said, I'm proud to announce that I will be attending the Colorado School of Mines next fall, working towards a degree in chemical engineering. Unfortunately, I will not be swimming for them, and I am sad that my swimming career is over, but I am excited for what lies ahead. Little swimmers, enjoy your time on the team, because before you know it, this will be you